And to continue, folks, they're nailing you down. They're nailing the wall. Whatever they have on the wall, they're nailing. It is to nail you down. And remember, they're doing voodoo. They're working with dolls. And they seem to be, to have an explanation for everything they do. And with the water spirit, they are moving a machine around above you, like a vacuum cleaner, washing machine, whatever it is. But they're moving that machine, and they have made you to believe that it's a vacuum cleaner, whatever they clean, whatever machine they will bring up for you, to think that it is a machine, that is a convenient machine that they're using. But the machine they're using, folks, is to work on you. And these inhumane human beings have an explanation for everything. Now, number six, if there is a Bigfoot or Goliath that suddenly stumps over your head, you are it. And with an ability there to come into your place instantly, they will use one foot. They will stamp one foot, and then the demons are already inside. Now, number seven is doors. If I tell you the doors, child, doors are very important for them. Because you know why? They will slam and shut doors with a force. And that means they're slamming shut doors in your face. They'll shut doors in your face when they want. And they will open doors of hell for you to enter when they want. And that means in you're going in and you're going out. So watch out. And they are so bold, they'll come and stand at your door. And they will release curses for you. And one of the curses they release is the water spirit they're dealing with. That foul spirit they're working with. They release curses and they release a stench that smells like a stinky stench of fish. And if you have that stinky stench of fish in your way, you're under attack. Now, folks, I'm using my phone and I don't have a lot of